I bought some extra chopped beef barbecue specifically to make tacos. All I did was toss the meat on the skillet to let the fat begin to melt, and then the meat will start to crisp up. Meanwhile, I threw some corn tortillas over the top to get them steaming, and then just load up each tortilla with the crisp beef, hit it with some hot sauce of your choosing, sour cream, and lastly, a mixture of red onion, lime juice, and cilantro. I could probably eat these every day for the rest of my life.